In episode 1, we came across two very good online resources. These were lectures by Walter Levin and Professor Ramamurthy Shankar. There are certain core requisites for appreciating and attending these lectures, and that core requisite is knowledge of basic mathematics. What will be required in basic mathematics? The topics that will need to be mastered in basic mathematics are vectors, functions, limits and continuity, differential calculus, and integral calculus. Make sure to learn this basic mathematics. Now, to watch video lectures, say you are watching kinematics chapter. After watching this lecture, for better clarity of concept, you will have to read this chapter from a textbook. I will recommend 3 books for this purpose. You have to choose one of them. These books are Sears and Szymanski's University Physics, Resnick and Heriday, and S.C. Verma. Let us see these books. Here we have University Physics with Modern Physics, Sears and Szymanski's, Resnick, Heriday and Crane's book, and Concept of Physics Part 1 by S.C. Verma. If you don't want to purchase any of the above books, then you can download a very good online notes available on MIT OpenCourseWare. This is the link here. And let us have a look. This is the website of MIT Open Coursework in Classical Mechanics syllabus. You will find this textbook. The textbook for this course is Classical Mechanics MIT 8.01 Course Notes. It is in PDF by Peter Duermashkin. Now come back. Now you have selected one of these 3 books or online PDF note from MIT OpenCourseWare. What you have to do now? You have to solve worked out examples from one of these selected books or from MIT notes. It will further clear your concept. In case of any doubt, you can read the book just I have mentioned, or you can go through MIT notes also, or revisit lectures of Walter Levin or Ramamurthy Shankar, whosoever you have chosen. Once you have done worked out examples from above book or notes, now you are ready for further reading, and you can read Fundamental Laws of Mechanics written by Irodo, The Fundamental Laws of Mechanics by I.E. Rudolph. Now you are ready to attempt unsolved problems. In Fundamental Laws of Mechanics, you can read chapter also. It has been written very precisely, and attempt to solve, worked out examples also. After going these resources, now you are ready to attempt unsolved problems. In next episode, we will discuss some important resources and we will try to strengthen whatever we have seen till now. Thanks.